exist. Magnificent. Okay.
It's not cha-cha-boo, cha-cha-boo. It's boo-cha-boo, boo-cha-boo.
I cha-cha'd before I booed. Didn't I, baby? Hello, Earth-to-BB.
Hey,
huh?
What you got there?
Oh, it's nothing.
She's keeping secrets, hiding things from her friends. Will the lies never stop? Will the secrets never end?
Fine, whatever. It's nothing. It's a... fan leather. My first one says I left BCD.
You got a fan letter. How come I didn't get one?
Oh, you know what this means? The waivers are getting my sound. They don't think I'm a prefab plasticized prepsi anymore.
Freefonix ain't about fan letters, babe. It's about the music. It's about doing what you're supposed to be doing with your life.
Yeah, I know that. But a fan letter now and again doesn't hurt, you know. Look at this.
Huh, he makes little curly cues out of his ears.
Dear BB, your Wix, your music's maximum Wix. Keep doing that Wix thing you're doing, just do more of it. Signed, your most Wix's fan. So, what do you think?
I think that's Wix.
Yo, yo, yummies!
Hey, sugar! Guess who got a fan letter?
Put a pin in that baby for a second. I just picked up on something. A deep sound I haven't heard in a long time. The Yamashito is back. And if I know it, then some very wrong peeps know it too.
Hello, and welcome to the Los Bosmos Museum's music room. Behind me is our newest addition, an original Yamashito violin. Handed down through 9 generations of the Yamashito family, it is the only known Yamashito violin in existence. It has an absolutely unique sound, unlike any other violin ever made.
I wonder what Mya wants with it.
It's obvious. She wants to turn it into a weapon for the ComaCo war machine.
Freeze, there's no ComaCo war machine.
I, too, wish I could fool myself into believing that.
Come on. The sooner we deal with this, the sooner we can get back to something really important. Like figuring out who my mystery fan is.
Security alert.
As you can see, the floor around the violin is pressure sensitive in 14 different, constantly shifting locations. There is a phaser detection system which projects a web of particle light all around the pedestal. The entire room is monitored 27 times a second for changes in temperature, movement, and minute shifts in body odor.
What she's saying, little cuz, is...
Yeah, I know. It's impossible to steal.
Particularly by people who smell bad.
Right. Just a little more. And here.
I don't see.
Oh! Go back! Go back! Go back to where you were once belonging!
We're in tunnels underneath a museum. What did you think we'd find down here? Ice cream cones and pony rides.
What? You don't think I knew we'd find mummies here? You think years of playing loud music scrambled my brains, don't you?
No, I just think you're a big baby.
Would this be a bad time to tell you that I really, really don't like it down here?
Yeah, it would, actually. Now, let's just get the thing and footbone it out of here, please? All right, thank you. Let's run this joint!
You hear that?
Hear what?
Security alert. Security alert. Security alert.
Now that I heard.
Security alert. Security alert.
Come on. It's too dark. Ew.
Mommy.
This way.
We just go around this corner and everything will be... Oh, a dead end.
Oh, we are so not related.
Come on, this way.
Miss De Zya?
Darling, are you sure you don't like the leopard skin for the couch? To me, it just screams power.
I told you, I don't care. I want that violin.
Vox, darling, it's our ability to decorate that separates us from the animals.
We got a little problem. We're trapped in the tunnels and we can't get out.
Do they have the violin?
Do you have the violin?
Yes, we have the violin and we still can't get out.
Okay, have them remember the sequence of notes.
Hey, look who's here!
What a surprise.
Not really, BB. I
believe the beepster was being sarcastic. Or rhetorical. You know, one of those big words.
We have the violin!
Don't try anything.
Lest we battle right here.
Chillax! There's no need to battle.
Unit 3 to base. Repairs man. Hold it right there.
Godly ones. Your moto bucket. The crew you see ain't the crew that did the boost. They out of here. Vaporized. Vamoosed.
Unit 3 to base. Send backup. And, translator?
I'm so totally sorry for this, sir. I mean, I have true respect for the difficult job that you boys in blue do, but...
played on the violin? Maybe it put up a sonic invisibility bubble around them.
Mo, I love the way you're always goofing on us.
Duh, I don't think he's goofing.
I knew that. Kia G-Mana. That's the key of dark tidings and evil omens. Or is that the key of pestilence and rage? I can never remember.
Scraggly free waivers are wanted in connection with the theft of the priceless Yamashito violin.
Hey, we're on the vid board.
Wow.
Am I really that tall?
If you see these three, please call 555-SNITCH immediately.
They think we stole the violin? Oh, my rents are gonna kill me.
Great. I kept my first found letter and my first wanted poster on the same day.
So... I hear three scraggly free waivers stole the Yamashito violin. Not doing too good, huh?
That's so not funny, Sugar.
If I may be so bold, Yomis, there's a lot more to that violin than meets the ear. Starting with the name, Yamashito.
What do you think she meant by that?
Yamashito!
I get it. You're gonna feed the sample of the violin into your sound shaper. Then have it trace the sound waves that are still out there in space back to their source to find the whereabouts of the last remaining Yamashitos?
Nope. I'm gonna look them up in the phone book. 112 view map. Let's go!
That works too, Kitronic.
Seems quiet.
Too quiet. Dun, dun, dun. And somewhere in the gloomy distance, a dog barked.
Look out!
Whoa! What's with you guys? I almost landed a 1080 flat spin with a Barini flip, and you messed me up.
Hey,
No, it wasn't us. We're so beyond innocent, I could scream.
Hey, wait up. Didn't you used to be like a singer?
Yeah, and I still like am. I've even got a fan letter to prove it.
So if you didn't boost the violin, who did?
You wouldn't know them.
Try me.
A band called Mantyz.
Mantyz, formerly Hot Freewave Jammer, sold out to ComaCo and now they're less than nothing.
Hey, you're a teeny tiny Freewaver.
Tiny? How'd you like it if I huff skated across your face?
A scary teeny tiny Freewaver.
You got any idea why someone would want to steal the violin?
Maybe they heard the crazy stories.
What kind of crazy stories?
I'm not telling. Nobody would believe me anyway.
We would.
You three are Freefonix, aren't you? Wicks! Okay, I'll tell you. My family made it, like, a long time ago. The story is that if someone plays some special notes, they can make time stand still, just for a few seconds.
That's it! That's how Mantyz vaporized on us! We had them cold under the museum. They had no way out.
Chillax! There's no need to batter.
They played the violin, made time stand still, and then just walked away.
Come on! See you later, losers!
I don't know how long it lasted, but when time started up again, they were already gone.
How did they know how to do that?
Mya! You know how to play?
Nah, playing sounds isn't my thing. I'm, like, really not interested.
Ow!
Before, you said stories, as in more than one? What else can the violin do?
There is another story that if the right person plays the Yamashito just the right way...
Now they've got Cyan.
And you know where they're taking her? Back to Mya. We gotta go get her.
You wanna go to ComaCo? Yomies. A few things. First, they play whack music inside that place. And I don't know how to protect us against that. And second, we're wanted for grand theft audio. How are we gonna walk right into ComaCo and not get caught?
I got it. Misty.
Baby, they do things to Freewavers here. I hear stories. They make you want to buy stuff you don't need.
Yeah? And what's your deal?
I have an issue with authority and, like, getting it mad at me.
Guys, we're Freewavers. We can handle this. Besides, we got a secret weapon.
Now, don't blink. All you have to do is play the violin like Auntie Mya wants you to, and then all these delectable treaty-weeties are yours.
I'm not edible, we're not related, and I already told you like a billion times that I don't know how to play.
I told you this wasn't going to work.
You told me? I told you.
Let me try. Kids love me. Look, Chiquilito, play that violin for us and I'll pull some strings and get you an autographed picture of me.
Really? An autographed picture of a washed-up, no-talent music minus whack poser nobody? Why didn't you tell me sooner?
I love this kid.
Is it my imagination, or has she got a lot tougher since she got that fan letter?
May I help you?
Sir, you're about 5'9", 160 pounds.
Yeah, so? You work in a carnival or something?
That's a good one. Nah, by figuring out some personal things about you, I can customize a song that will manipulate your emotions to the point that you'll be stuck crying like a baby. And my friends and me will be able to sneak past you. What's your favorite marsupial?
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Let's go with Kangaroo.
I feel so blue, 'cause I lost my kangaroo. I feel so sad, he was the best friend I ever.
Wait a minute. I recognize you. You're the three scraggly freewavers who stole that violin.
Try Wombat.
Ooh, what can I do?
All right. All of you keep your hands where I can see them, because...
And I am lost without my...
Because I miss my mom so much. Why don't I ever call her? I'm a bad, bad son.
Wombat. Good call. Never would have said he was a wombat man.
Maya, I don't know why we need this spud. I can play that thing.
Even a chip could play the few notes he played to stop time. But to play the notes I say so the violin hits the 13th note and frees me from this prison, only the rightful heir to the Yamashito legacy can do this.
I can do it?
No, you can't.
Because?
Because you're a monkey, darling.
Maya, I love what you've done with this place. Is that leopard? So tacky.
Baby!
Security!
Wait, the Omni Remote 2000. Can I borrow this?
Is this glass or plastic?
Don't touch that.
Bye, Maya.
Mantyz.
To be is everything you are. Some things you can learn, they got to flow from the heart. Space and time control your mind until you dare to stop. And when you hit that note, you're gonna tear it up. We were born to it and we really got the vibe. Drawn to it and we really feel alive. On to it, but once it's near,
fix what needs to be fixed so we can be wicked, so we can just play and remix. Be who you want to be, live how you wanna live, play what you wanna play. Then we got a lot to give, girl. Play the violin, let love begin from deep within, turn an enemy to flame.
We were born to it, and we really get the vibe. Drawn to it, and we really feel alive. On to it, but once it's real,
too late. You can feel it in me.
Mantyz is gonna be arriving any second.
Oh, no, they won't. I'll be right back.
Let me guess. You just went back in time again and boosted the power couplings from Mantyz's half choppers.
Not only that, but Cyan has a violin now. Can't have two violins in the same time. So I'm guessing that anytime now...
What's wrong with these?
I don't know, but oh, we're going to be late grabbing the kid.
At least we got the violin. Hey!
Nicely done, Yomis. So, you're Sayun Yamashito. I'm Sugar Shay.
Grandpa told me about you. That means there really is a 13th note. And I'm gonna be one of the guardians.
You already are.
So what happens to Short Stack here? Maya's still out there.
Sugar will watch out for our little violin-playing prodigy. And now, if y'all excuse me.
Whoa, Sugar. What about us? We're still wanted criminals.
No, you're not. I staticized and digitized the museum security tapes and sent them on to the police. They're looking for the real crims right now. See you later, Yomis.
The real crims?
Where?
Hey, we're on a vent board.
Three scraggly freewavers are wanted in connection with the theft of the priceless Yamashito violin.
Am I really that beefy?
So, you ever figure out who wrote your fan letter?
Nah, but you know what? You're right. Even though it's nice to know people think I'm Freewave, it's nice in knowing that I'm doing exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh no, I'm late! Cece and Didi are waiting for me back at home. I told them I'd listen to their latest comeback single.
Don't forget earplugs.
Chow's on me today, Beepster, in honor of your fan letter.
Thank you, Mr. Freezebone.
Here, Mo.
Keep it. Until you get your own fan letter, you can share mine.
Very funny. Freeze? I didn't know that you make little curly cues out of your E's.
What?
We will be drawn to it, and we really feel alive onto it, but once it's near,